Yeah.
So you can get my new salsa. It's called Queen of the South. How do you say it in Spanish?
Elena
Azu. Woo! It's my new marketing. Yeah, but I told her we're gonna take it viral.
Let's do it.
You gotta try some.
Shit, it's supposed to be that good to be viral, I know.
She made me one batch.
Man.
And I said, we gotta
do something about that.
We gotta bottle it.
Call it Ignite.
Yeah. It's Queen of the South. Queen of the South. Two down.
A little stretch.
What?
Is that
No, just tighten my gut.
Supersetting,
five
pushups.
Yep. Incline, dumbbell, chest fly. We're supersetting with pushups. 8 to 12 on the fly. Keep it. Get out of the way. Hard to business.
Smoke a bowl.
I don't know if that's good at workout advice or not.
Smoke a bowl. Oh, there you go. Eat a bowl. Eat a bowl.
No mas.
Hey, thank you for the hearts. We appreciate it. We are going for 1 million hearts. So we appreciate that. Thanks for the share. We've had a few shares. Thank you. Appreciate it. Here we go. All right. Woo! Here we go. Here we go. Strong. Come on. You got it. Nice. Yep. Yeah. Come on. Here we go. Good. Here we go. Good. Push. Nice. Yep. Got it. Good.
I won't interrupt your video. Good job.
Yeah, come on. Here we go. Yeah, come on. You got it.
That's
right. Here we go. Woo! Come on now. Come on. Here we go. Good. Nice. All right.
Oh,
yeah. There
we go. All right.
Good job. Made me feel like the only woman in the world. It for chest. Just combining those two exercises for supersets are tough. So if you haven't been doing supersets, just been doing straight sets, and that's easy to get stuck in, is just doing straight sets. And that's understandable. I mean, for years we did that too, just straight sets. But breaking out of a plateau, whether it's for chest, back, legs, doesn't matter. Throw in some supersets and really tear up that muscle group. See a big change in it. So if you've been kind of stagnant in a workout routine, follow along with you today, or the ones we've been doing. Or
it's funny how much variety you can actually put in something.
Yeah.
I don't think I've ever done that exact workout
ever.
So out of how many chest times, think about how many chest, in 35, if you did chest once a week for 35 years, how many chest workouts is that? 50?
It's 56 times 35. 56.
And I've never done that same workout.
How many weeks have you been here, 52 or 56?
Let's just say I worked out 48 times, 50 times. So it's like 1,500 workouts, and I've never done the same, this particular routine. So that just shows you how much variety there is to add, right?
I mean, a lot of people get stuck in their own head saying, well, I don't have any new routines, I'm just not going to work out. Or I get the same one. You know, that just goes to show you there's literally thousands of different variations you can do. It's a matter of putting it together and doing it, and that's where we come in.
So we're talking about setting yourself up for success. A lot of people, I mean, ask yourself to yourself right now, if you're watching this on the replay, do you have a plan? You know, how's it been the last year or two for you? You've been kind of going up and down, or are you one of those fortunate? If you're consistent, great, keep following along. But we realize as coaches, it's like most people aren't. So if that's you listening, consider reaching out to either Matt or I. Message us through here, So this way we can, we have a special offer specifically for you that's going to really help you get on the right track. But it does take that first step in reaching out and asking for help. So
yep. Yeah, definitely.
Consider doing that. And if you're on my feed, I got this shirt for my followers right here. So we're trying to build some people to go here. So
turn that way.
Yeah, there you go. Fit.fitness. Fit.fitness. So there's a free book there, free videos, all kind of giveaways. If you have somebody that you think could really benefit, please share it. So consider that. All right.
So we'll be back tomorrow, same time. I think it's late tomorrow. Legs tomorrow, so if that coincides with your workout schedule,
skip legs.
All right.
We'll see y'all tomorrow.
See you tomorrow. Okay. Woo.